spiritual, religious a little bit, but also majestic.
Simple, powerful, and long.
Orchestra since 12 years now, and yeah, it's a great pleasure to play all the Bruckner symphonies in New York in the very famous Carnegie Hall, so very excited.
Indeed. Yeah. I think Maestro Barenboim, he loves to conduct Bruckner. And yes, this huge passion for Bruckner, as we have. And so I think what makes so special is that he gave us so many details, and he gave us so much energy.
Maestro Barenboim, since he has such a specific image of what he wants to happen. He has a full structure and he sees the whole piece, not only the horn part or the clarinet part or a specific moment, so.
If there's a theme and the harmonic level changed to another key and the theme is appearing another time with the same dynamic, with the same, yeah, but in another key, then he said, no, you have to play another color. Yeah, and I think his Bruckner music is so romantic because it's so colorful.
For me, doing this with Barenboim really gives a shape of a complete piece of art, a piece of creation, which is very special. And the Staatskapelle, I mean, the brass section is just, the sound is so much fun to play with.
We are like his piano. So as an amazing pianist he is, and I think his orchestra is his piano. It's very important for Bruckner as organ music.
You can buy a biography of Bruckner and read it through. And here you have the chance to listen the biography through. Mm-hmm. And not only one part, not only the third symphony and at that time. And he's developing a lot during his life.
I think performing the cycle as a one thing, the whole symphony is one after the other, really does show the process, and I think it's super interesting to hear the same orchestra with the same conductor and the same interpretation through this procedure Bruckner went through.
For us it's also special to show a bit how we play it also in the Staatskapelle Berlin. So I think it's for us really special to play in America.
Also the very romantic sound of this beautiful 450-year-old orchestra, which kept this traditional sound from the 19th century. You can mostly see the original sound of Bruckner when he composed these symphonies. You can hear, sounded like this, so I think this would be very interesting for the audience.
I'm very proud to be part of it. It's kind of making history in a way, and it's really, really exciting. And it will be my first time performing in Carnegie, so it's like a double excitement. I'm really looking forward. I love this hall.
For me, it's the first time to play in the Carnegie Hall, to be in America, so I'm very excited. Me too. So for me it's also the first time, and I'm very excited. And New York is such a really nice city, and we have listened so many good things about Carnegie Hall and the audience there, so I'm really excited, looking really forward.
Come to our concerts and you will have a brand new experience of Bruckner. Especially to see all the and hear all the Bruckner symphonies with a great orchestra and with a great conductor.